It's me, Julie, here today, and today I'm doing a back-to-school haul, and I went to Target. But wait, before we start the video, if you haven't subscribed, then make sure you subscribe, because if you like this video, you're gonna like them all. So make sure you subscribe and hit the thumbs up button, and comment down below, do you like school supply shopping, and where do you like school supply shopping at? I love school supply shopping. So, I was asking. So make sure you subscribe to be also a member of the Happy Fam. And if you join the Happy Fam, you're always gonna be happy, positive, and enthusiastic like me. So make sure you join the Happy Fam and you can be happy for all your life. And bad things won't come your way. So, yeah. So I went to Target this year. And first of all, I'm gonna start off with my backpack. So my backpack, I am in love with this backpack. I've been wanting it ever since. It's so adorable. I know you guys, my theme I'm going for this year is cute school and unicorns. So cute school is like all my school supplies is cute and then unicorns. So this was actually from Claire's and they say it's a unicorn bag, but it doesn't seem like it, but it is so nice. It's holographic, has stars, and these stars glow in the dark, and I heard you can actually put your shoes on this little star, and it's super cute. The hook from the back, I'm in love with it. It has two water bottle pockets with, this is my water bottle, and this water bottle is super cute. It has my name on it. And it comes with a twirly, twirly straw. And as I said, my theme is cool school and unicorns. Or cute school and unicorns. Well, it's cute, cool school and unicorns. So this is cute and cool, and it has unicorns. Next up is right here. I have my little Converse. And this is actually from France, inside of the Eiffel Tower. If you didn't know, I went to France, but I couldn't record. But I got this inside of the Eiffel Tower, like actually in the Eiffel Tower, because they have like souvenir shops. And it's like a Converse, it's up in Paris. So it says Paris all around. It's blue, it's really cute. Then I got this from Bath & Body Works. It's vanilla peppermint hand sanitizer with this really cute case. They were both sold separately. And this JoJo, if you guys know me, I love JoJo. Hope you can see my Bobo. So shout out to JoJo, even though she's probably not watching this. But it's this pink purple puffball. And it has the all bow on it. And it has a bunch of bows and there's rhinestones in the hole. So, now we're going to get on to what's in my backpack. Now, it's not actually in my backpack. It's just, I'm just saying, it's like, I'm talking about, like, what is going to be in my backpack. That's all. So, my backpack's totally empty. Except for this bottom pocket, which I'll quickly show you, just has my headphones or earbuds and a backup eraser with the little pouch. I'll just show you a backup eraser. A backup eraser with some lip balm. So, this is what I have inside. So, first of all, I'm trying to get this all sorted out since it's kind of a big mess, and I don't want it to be a huge mess when I show you guys, because I don't want to embarrass myself. One sec, you guys. This will take a minute. Get on to the haul. So I went to Target, and this is so heavy, so I can't even show you guys. Because I can't even pick it up. I know. I'm weak, and yeah. So, I'll show you what I got. So, first of all, I have, and while I'm showing, I'm taking forever just to try to show you that. This is so heavy, I don't know what's, oh my gosh. Yeesh, that's probably what made it so heavy. So we needed one pack of printing paper, just white printing paper. Totally fine. Nothing much. And then we needed two spiral notebooks, just plain. Well, not plain, normal. And I wanted to get the cute ones. Oh, and make sure I'm Shadow Ghost. Today AC videos for making me back to school halt. So there's this cute kitty, and you guys know me, I love JoJo Siwa, and I love both. So she's a cat with a bow and glasses like I do. She has a cute little sweater, and the lined paper is just like that. And then this other one, I was really surprised. This was only 69 cents, and it's a bunch of strips, and I don't know if you can tell, but it's glittery, and the back is like blue, and it says Glitter Glam. And it's by Med, and it just has your normal lines, and I'm obsessed with it. Then, those were just one subject, but next, we needed a three subject one, and that's a three subject one. So I just got this plain purple, which I'm planning on DIYing with some washi tape, or some duct tape. They're just plain paper, but the thing that I love about the brand 5-star is in the middle of the notebooks there's like just some random pockets, so I love that. And my school requires spiral, so I had to get the spiral coming. Okay, next we needed one binder. We needed one binder, and so for my binder, but I got this UB one for only 69 cents. Yes, for a UB binder, or UB, whatever you guys want to call it, and it's so cute for only 69 cents, you guys. Most binders are like $10, and I love this one, it's so cute. It's this nice teal, this is like my favorite color, and it has zigzags, and it has the little UB bird, which I love in the back. Has like UB kids and stuff. And look at it. Name, subject, school, and grade. Guys, what do I got inside? I have a kitty pencil case that's 3-ring. But this also has like pockets in it, and it's really nice. But anyways, so I have this kitty pencil case from Justice. Love it. And they asked for pre-sharpened 2 packs of pencils. Right now I only have these. Unicorn Wishes, and they actually say Unicorn Wishes, so like slide on a rainbow and keep things like that. So I have those, and I'm getting Ticonderoga, but they had Ticonderoga Neon, but I can't show you guys, and I'm not gonna tell you why. Oh. And for some reason, I have no idea why, I feel like this is for the bundle. We needed 4 packs of random lined paper. Jikers, why? But they just said to. And then we needed 4 composition notebooks. So I have this cute puppy one. I have this one from Yobi. And this is actually really cool. So actually, it has stuff on the back. As you guys can probably see. Front is actually like a coloring book when I'm bored. So whenever I'm bored, I can just be like, whatever the teacher says, free time. Definitely gonna color in that. And my dad wanted me to get at least one cheap one, so I got this one. Always can DIY it to make it look way cuter. And it has like that. I think so. They're same lines for everything. Now this is my most favorite one. It's so adorable but simple. I love it so much. And the front and the back look like that. How cute is this? Oh, guys, I gotta make a part 2.